rays have gathered in Mexico's Sea of Cortez in vast numbers. Why do they leap? Is it to tell others that they're here? No one knows. They feed mostly at night, for that is when vast swarms of plankton rise from the depths. The disturbance in the water stimulates many of the planktonic creatures to luminesce. Only now do we have the technology to record their faint glow. The feasting rays swim through them, creating an extraordinary ballet of life and death.